My new book is called The Excellence Dividend. But there was another competing set of words that almost won out. And that set of words is, excellence is the next 5 minutes. This is a huge point, even though it's rather easy to state. You think about excellence and you think about, wow, this is something that maybe could happen over the space of 10 years or 20 years if a lot of things go right. But I don't want you to think about that way. Never again think about it that way, starting with watching this. Excellence is not a long-term aspiration. Excellence, in fact, is the ultimate short-term strategy. Excellence is the next 5 minutes, or it's nothing at all. Excellence is the quality of your next conversation. You pop out of a meeting and you talk to somebody. Is that an enlightening conversation? Does it make them excited? It's your next conversation or not. Excellence is your next meeting or not. Same meeting, and the words that come out of most people's mouths is pain in the ass. Well, every meeting is an excellence opportunity. Excellence is shutting up and really, really, really listening hard the next time you're in the middle of a conversation. Excellence is your next customer contact. Not some big deal meeting, but just a thank you note or something that you dash off to a customer. Excellence is saying thank you for something small, just a little touch or not. Excellence is the next time you shoulder the responsibility and apologize for even a teeny screw up. And now listen to my last point. Excellence is your next email or not. If one thing drives me crazy with senior people or junior people, it's crappy emails where the grammar is not right, where the language is not clear. All of leadership is show business, and part of your show business is the next instant message or the next email. This all is a huge point. There is no tomorrow. Maybe I'm sounding like a Zen Buddhist or something. There is no tomorrow. All you've got as a leader, or for that matter, non-leader, is the next 5 minutes. Next conversation, next meeting, next email, you name it. Excellence is the next 5 minutes, or it's nothing.